What's up, sneaker fam? Back with another video, a pickup video with my man, Soul Survivor Detroit.
What's happening, brother?
Brother Tico.
Yes, sir.
Man, I had to give you a call. You know, yeah. I told you a few days ago I had some coming in.
And
it was something that was major to me. My wife went in with me.
Oh, nice.
And I showed her this shoe, and she said, "Are you crazy?" And I said, "No." She said, "Well, I've never got you anything or helped you get anything
for sure
this expensive." So,
yeah.
You know, she saw it in my eyes
that I wanted it. That you wanted it, huh?
So she went in with me. And
it's here.
And it's here. So, but first of all, I had this come in from the peeps at Soul Individual. Because I couldn't wear the Cavs boys.
Right.
You know, until I had a shirt. Now I got a shirt. And this is what it looked like.
Dope.
So, big shout out to Soul Individual. Been holding me down on some shirts lately. Sent me a little card or a little sticker I can add on to the sign that I'm going to take with me to Indianapolis.
Nice.
So I hope to see you there this Saturday, the 27th. I wish you could roll with
me, T. I know, man. Indiana. Yes, sir.
We'll be able to make it to an event together soon. But without
further ado.
Any further ado, brother.
And this is a midnight run, by the way,
man,
too.
You know, I just got off work. I've been texting and tweeting,
yeah.
Telling Teak, man, we got to do this tonight. Let's do this tonight. It came today about 6 o'clock. I was at work. My wife texted me, said, "Hey, it's here. It's
and
here."
Hit you up.
So here it is.
Here we go.
Here it is.
So thanks again for everybody following on Twitter, too. I know we sent out a little sneak peek. So for those of you that retweeted, salute to you guys. And here we go. Oh, boy.
You can take the left, and I'll take the right.
Wow.
Not DS. You know, these are for the players to wear for home games.
Wow.
Only worn a few times, though.
Still in great condition.
A little creasing
but that's
in the toe box, but that is a different type of tumbled leather than what comes on the general releases.
Yes, it is.
So, has the player's number, which, you know, I'll quickly show.
And all stamped in there, too. So, the sample. So, that's pretty dope. Thought that was awesome.
Yeah. It's going to get taken straight to the foot game anyway. So, you know, it wasn't a problem with me with it being worn. Here it is. I don't know if you can see the white, the black, and the green interior, as I call it, the insole.
I mean, these are fresh. I mean, the O is woven, like that stitching
on
there.
Yeah, you know, it's thick.
Yeah.
On here. And,
man.
Wow.
And a duck feet right on the back.
Right on the back.
So that's fire right there.
Lovely. That's lovely. Lovely, lovely.
Wow.
Uh-oh. I think it's that time.
It's that time.
Might
want to go ahead.
We're going to take them straight to the foot game from here.
Bam. Shoes are lovely.
Man, wow. Just what I thought. They are size 14, so, wow. There you go.
Oregon Ducks. Man, those things look amazing.
Yes.
How they feel?
Soft. Butter.
Yeah.
You can see. See the actual tumbled leather, you know, it's creasing with your walk.
Yeah.
You know, a lot of people say they have a problem with creasing, but to me, if the leather is good quality, Exactly. It's going to crease.
Exactly.
But that's what it is. The new pickup. Shout out to my wife going in with me on this. And she got three coach purses coming. So we're going to get that in too.
Indeed.
Get that in for sure. All right. I'm going to talk a little bit more right quick. About the shoe.
Man.
Wow.
The leather on it is amazing. Again, the stitching around the O, I didn't know it was that, you know, refined. It's a thick O, like the stitching is real nicely woven on there. And the leather is soft. It is definitely different from a general release. And just the overall look of the shoe is just clean. Like, it gives the three just like a whole nother look. You know what I mean?
Yeah, it does.
Almost that Spartan green.
Yeah. Stop it. Stop it. We go blue up in here. None of that green and white stuff up in here. No, sir.
But overall, it is great. Oregon
Duck
shoe. I know they did this one, and this is the home color, and then the away. I think it's they did the black. And yellow.
Yeah.
That's what they did it in. So
maybe that's the next
one. Maybe that's the next one.
But big ups to the seller of this. It was a shoe that's on my kitchen list. You know, there's a number of shoes that I've missed out on.
Definitely.
And I've been focusing my collection now on shoes that I've missed.
Yeah.
And shoes that I am trying to obtain, like the Defining Moments pack.
Before
the end of this year.
You're going to get it.
I'm going to have that shoe.
You have it.
Before the end of this year, I'm going to have those two shoes, or that package.
This is fire.
That's my goal. But this here, this is definitely a great addition here to the basement.
Definitely.
And I gave out an evening word on Twitter already, but we're gonna say this for the evening word of this: God is good to those who are good.
Indeed.
You know, you can be bad and get by from time to time.
Yep.
But eventually, God don't like evil, and things will happen. You know, I don't wish any bad on anybody.
Right.
But, you know, you reap what you sow.
Indeed. Indeed.
So, fading to the back from the basement of the J's. We'll holler at you later. Peace.
Peace.